All right, Elvis Cup Guy here. Hey, you guys are gonna wanna stay tuned for this entire video because this is not your average Elvis Cup Guy YouTube video. This is totally different. What I'm gonna do for you guys, and I'm sorry about the damn exhaust on that damn truck right there, but you guys are in for a special treat. June 9th, 1972, Elvis, Madison Square Garden. Yes, the concert on the 10th, the matinee, the evening, all the other shows, Prince from Another Planet on the 10th. Hey, those have been seen, but I'm gonna show you some rarely seen footage of not just that day, but the opening acts, Jackie Kahane, I always called him Kahane. You're gonna see a little snip of that, only like a minute. And then you're gonna see the Sweet Inspirations do a song. This is so rare. This damn footage is so rare. Oh, let me stop. Hold on, the damn Elvis Cupmobile right back here. But anyway, let me get back to this. So, June 9th, 1972, Elvis, Madison Square Garden, rarely seen footage. Rarely seen, okay? Jackie Kahane, the Sweet Inspirations, then pans the audience. Then guess who takes the damn stage? Elvis Presley. You're gonna see him sing three songs, okay? And it's rarely seen footage, okay? So watch this whole video and at the very end of this video, I've got a rare piece of my personal collection, a rare piece of memorabilia that I'm gonna show you that is directly related to Elvis Madison Square Garden concert. So anyway, stay tuned and the shit starts now.
I got the suit to New York, Mr. Presley, suit, $100. But the tailor said, don't put anything in the pocket, you'll break the line. Now I wear a prestige suit and I carry my wallet and glasses in a brown paper bag. And this is not a haircut. I had my hair styled. What's the matter, can't you hear? All right, we'll see if we can fix the microphone. Hold everything. Hold everything, maybe we'll get the microphone, we can hear.
All right, stay tuned. The Sweet Inspirations are coming up next. And then don't forget, Elvis. And then don't forget the rare collectible item from my own personal collection is coming up at the very end.
Thank you very much. All right. When you go down, can you come to me? Can you go down?
Yeah. All right, Elvis Cup Guy here. As promised, you waited, and it's coming up next. The king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley, is getting ready to take the stage. June 9th, 1972, Madison Square Garden. Rarely seen footage coming up now, and stay tuned to the very end. That little special bonus memorabilia, little thing I'm going to show you from my collection. Anyway, the king of rock and roll is getting ready to take the stage. Get ready.
Rolling on the river. a ticket stub from Elvis Presley, an Elvis Presley performance. And this is from the 10th, June 10th, 1972, matinee show. So this is, if you've heard Afternoon in the Garden, this is a ticket stub for that particular concert. Saturday afternoon, June 10th. So if you listen to Afternoon at the Garden, just realize and understand that somebody in the audience, while that was being recorded, had this damn ticket stub in their pocket or in their pocketbook. So anyway, there's the front of it. And let me flip it over real quick. And there's the back of it. And it was, obviously was in a scrapbook at one time. This is, and it, you can read a little bit of that. There will be, blah, blah, no recording, something, television, filming of the Elvis Presley. I know what these kind of say anyway, of the Elvis Presley show without written commitment, consent, whatever. But anyway, that's it for you guys. Ticket stub to Elvis, Madison Square Garden. Not the show you just saw, which was June 9th, but the next day, Saturday, June 10th, matinee. This is just really cool to me. I mean, I'm so glad I got this. It's just one of the prized possessions, one of the many prized possessions in my collection. So anyway, this is just kind of like an added bonus here at the end. Thanks for watching. Hey, subscribe to this damn channel, and I hope you enjoyed all that stuff. And hey, check out all my shorts, not my physical shorts, but the short videos, hit shorts, and you'll see a bunch of crazy stuff I put on. And a lot of it, most of it, is Elvis related. So this is the Elvis Cup Guy. I'm out of here.
Well, hello, everyone. Jamie Presley. You're watching the Elvis Cup Guy YouTube channel for great, rare videos and photos of Elvis and great Elvis stories. You'll love this channel. So we hope that you would like it. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and enjoy some wonderful Elvis stories. We hope you appreciate the channel. God bless y'all.